you some rope work, giving you some time to practice again before joining us with the competition. So first of all, we are going to do an oxo. So an oxo is a way to actually secure a line to a cleat. In this case, we have the line coming from here. This is our cleat. To do an oxo, it's like drawing, first of all, an O. So I want to go around once. Then we want to draw an X on top of the cleat, and then going around another time, like this. Another time. So, first of all, we draw our hook, going around once. Then we go across the cleat to draw an X, and then we go around another time in order to have another full hook. And this is our oxo. We will see you tomorrow for our challenge. And in the meantime, stay safe. And remember, you stay home, we stay on board. See you tomorrow. Bye.